After 6 months of continuous fighting, the Allies had lost over 44,000 men and the Turkish twice that number. No ground was gained at all by the British. While the campaign did divert large Turkish forces away from the Russians, it was a military disaster, unifying and motivating the Ottomans instead of defeating them. Winston Churchill was demoted and then resigned from the cabinet. Colonel Mustafa Kemal became the people's hero and was later to become the founding father of the Turkish Republic.
Total score van 50.000. Ja, echt wel. Ja, veel beter. Dit is volgens mij mijn personal best. Kijk dan, best pilot, ik sta in de highlight. Ik heb een KD van 22.